how to measure your heart rate on the Samsung Galaxy S10, S10e, or the S10 Plus. Now first, tap on the home key to go back to your home screen, then swipe up from the home screen, swipe up like this, and tap on the Samsung folder, then launch the Samsung Health app. In here, we need to swipe down and tap on measure right next to the heart rate. So tap on measure button. And at the back here, there is a measurement light. So we need to place your finger on that light and hold like this. And then just have your finger tap on that and wait for the heart rate to be measured. Now it can take 30 seconds. Sometimes it can take a bit longer depending on your current status. So there it is. We can save the information and we can tap on the measure button to start measurement again. Now again, just place your finger on that readings, on that light, red light. And there it is. And that's it. Finally, you can just tap on the home key to go back to your home screen. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.